Long's past 18 of Borderlands 2. Oh, bollocks. Okay, fine, 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 fine. Yes.
Hear this? I'm in trouble. Right now, you're the only thing standing between this city, hell, the whole planet, and handsome chance on me. I left info about my whereabouts and my safe. You can use it to store anything you need.
Okay, whatever.
Slag powers by swallowing your stuff. As I've said, Roland, now that Jack has the vault key, it is only a matter of time until he opens the vault. Also, I require a new ventilator. This lab smells of bacon. Bacon is for sycophants and products of incest.
I disagree with her on so many things.
After hours of scientific insanity you can only imagine in your dreams or in my bed standing over, I have deduced that Jack, the vault key, and the iridium are all connected on a deeper level.
Come on back whenever you need some healing. As long as you ain't scared of a little tetanus anyways.
Okay, let's see what does Ed wants now. Irony. Right, thank you for watching part 18 and I'll see you in part 19. I actually got it right for once.